Hospital tonight after he was shot at a McDonald's restaurant parking lot in southeast Austin. Happened around 5:30 this evening. Police say an 18-year-old man was in his silver BMW talking to another man when an argument started. Officers say that man fired shots and then jumped into another car. Authorities are still looking for the shooter.